Hey there, this is Bhagwan Gray with Gray Man Gaming, and I'm about to get a special Perfect Evolution set up for Battle World on Thursday, and I did attempt to record earlier, and a couple of weird things took place, and decided to delete that video, but I'm going to go ahead and try to record again. One of the things that took place in the middle of that recording was I was able to get a specific monster maxed out, and that one will be generally used for Battle War on my defense team. Get the champion 7 with Vampire, which is at about 500 and can hit 2 enemies. The highest health and drains in dry. Its attack has a boost of 3, but its health has a boost of 7. Though it is also recovery, though its boost is only 2. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna mostly focus on at least trying to get a working setup, though I don't have any invincible yet. Now, I need to do this quickly because I only got about 8 minutes in my feed time. But here it is. I'm finally able to get this in trade for the Cleric 4. But it is a max one, so I don't have to put up too much effort. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and get it set up for its max out. Thank you. I would say the tablet might be so low that it's just taking all the energy in the world just to keep the video game for it. And it could just be simply my bad luck. Like, subscribe, leave a question, comment, suggestion regarding this video, and future videos or previous videos, and I'll get back to you as soon as I get ready for Battle Royale. Have a good day and a good night.